This is Innovledia.
Hello and welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to parent objects and use the hierarchy mode in Maya. Alright? So what is parenting? Parenting is the process in which we establish a parent-child relationship between two or more objects. In this, anything you do to the parent object will affect the child object as well. But anything you do to the child object is not going to affect its parent. The effect always travels down the hierarchy, from parent to child to grandchild and so on, and not vice versa. There are many ways to parent objects in Maya, but the most common way to parent objects can be done using the outliner. Within the outliner, you can drag and drop one object over the other to build the parent-child relationship between them. Let me show you how to do that. Okay, these three objects are currently independent and not connected to each other. I can move any of them without affecting the other. Alright? But within the outliner, if I select the cup and drag and drop it over the plate using the middle mouse button, you will see that the cup just disappeared from the outliner, but it hasn't. If we expand this section, we'll find that the cup is now showing under the plate. What this means is that the plate is now the parent of cup. So if I move the parent object, which is the plate, the cup will move along with it. But if I move the cup, it will move independently of anything without affecting the other objects in the scene. And this just doesn't apply to movement, but also rotation, scaling, and visibility as well. Now, if I drag and drop the spoon over the cup using the middle mouse button, the spoon has now become the child of cup and a grandchild of the plate. So if I now move the plate, all its children are going to be affected. If I move the cup, then only the spoon is going to be affected because it is the child of cup. But if I move the spoon, no other object is going to be affected, alright? This hierarchy structure can go up to any level and is very useful in animation as well as organizing the models. If you want to unparent an object, you can simply select it and then drag it out of the hierarchy using the middle mouse button. Alright? Now, there are three selection modes available here on the status line. The component mode, the object mode, and the hierarchy mode. The object mode is the default mode for selection in Maya. The component mode is used for selecting the components of an object, while the hierarchy mode is used to select an entire hierarchy of objects. Let me show you how that helps. Like if there is a hierarchy of objects in the scene and you select a child object, then you will not be able to know whether or not it even has a parent unless you open the outliner to take a look. In such a case, you can use this hierarchy selection mode to select objects connected to one another in a hierarchy. If you select any child object, its parent will become selected as well. In this way, you don't have to every time locate the parent of an object within the outliner. You can do it comfortably by using this selection mode. But in the object selection mode, which is the default mode in Maya, selecting a child object will not select its parent, but selecting a parent object will definitely select all its children. Alright? So this is it. This is how we can parent objects and use the hierarchy mode in Maya. Alright? See you in the next video.